Well, a court-appointed receiver has recommended the city of Cincinnati be allowed to buy Tower Place Mall and the adjacent Pogue's Garage downtown. The recommendation came in a court affidavit. According to documents filed with the court, the city offered to buy the property for $8.5 million. Cincinnati Economic Development Director Otis Jones says last month the city wants to spur more residential development with the purchase.